A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Sam.